Hi, I'm Dr. Raymond Wise, the director of the African American Choral Ensemble at Indiana University. In this historic time when the COVID-19 pandemic has caused us to cancel our spring concerts and stay at home, we figured out that while the coronavirus can stop us from physically meeting together to sing, it can't stop us from singing. You see, the African slaves learned that if they could keep a song in their hearts, they could make it through any circumstance. It was their music that gave them hope, and it was their faith and hope for a better day that caused them to shine as lights in their community, even throughout their trials and tribulations. So here's our attempt to sing throughout our challenging time and to be a light of hope for our community. And we hope that you're lifted and inspired as we share one of our favorite songs, Shine the Light. Enjoy.